people that we want to recognize this morning for their faithful service to this church. I'm going to ask Miss Sandy if she'll come up here and help me with this. And so, I don't know. Yeah, that'll be fine. And what do you want to go with?
We would like for Ruth to come up, and I don't know, you know, Walter might want to come up too, but this is a plaque in honor of for Kevin. And I'll read for you. It's a very beautiful thing here. It's 1 Thessalonians. Scripture says, 1 Thessalonians 1:3, as we pray to our God and Father about you. I probably shouldn't do this. We think of your faithful work, your loving deeds, and enduring hope you have because of our Lord Jesus Christ. Kevin Jack Baffert, financial secretary, deacon, teacher, servant, Mount Zion Baptist Church, and loving memory of a godly man whose words, deeds, and service were centered on our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. December 2017.
Y'all was looking at my belly.